Man, the strangling sword's so fucking OP, dude. Does 270 plus 112.
Nice. Alright, guys, but... welcome back to Dark Souls 2.
Oh, wow, really?
God. Welcome back to Dark Souls 2.
Talking to myself.
On the same night.
On the same night. Because I'm a fucking retard. But... I didn't say that.
Oh my god.
You die?
No.
Damn. What are you doing? I'm like fucking checking out weapons and shit.
Oh, oh
shit's
I thought
you were
ready now.
No, I said I was looking at weapons.
You're
and
right
fucking...
here. Who's attacking me? You're
a charmer.
Mage.
Don't worry, Blue. I have the twin. Oh, hey. Hold on, Blue. Hold on. Snipe that fucking thing. You see that thing? You fucking snipe that
thing. Okay, two people are talking. One is
snipe the lizard! Snipe the lizard!
Oh my god.
Oh, he's going off the edge.
You should have let me one shot him. Alright, Blue, this way.
Oh, you went in the sand pit. What the fuck?
Hey,
is that where Boba Fett died? Like, look, Blue, look. You see that sand pit? Is that where Boba Fett fucking
died?
Yeah,
I know. Learn Tanaka.
He went down the zip line, I think. Yeah, he went down the zip line.
No,
look.
I went this way.
Oh god, I went down the zip line, though.
This way. Jesus Christ.
What's up?
Get that arrow. Jesus.
Oh, they're going down here? Alright, got it.
Okay.
Hey, it says there's an illusion ahead for me, though, so I don't know. There might be an illusionary.
People woo-woo. Like control a lot.
Oh, hold on. There's this like boulder drop down. I don't think I'm gonna go
on
that boulder.
Zip line.
No. What? Oh, yeah. Okay. Yeah. Go in here.
Hey, Blue. Hold on. You see this? Oh, I don't know if that is a good platform to be on or not.
Yeah.
There's a spider on
Josh.
The bottom of it, though.
Yeah, Josh. Come here.
What?
So, if you follow their quest lines and talk to them and whatever, they'll be fighting right here. You can kill whichever one you want.
Hell yeah, I'm gonna go. Blue didn't follow their quest lines.
Hey, Josh.
What?
Hey, Josh.
What?
Hey.
Choose your next word,
Craig. Look at my nice mask. My mask looks really nice, doesn't it?
That was my friend, Gil, just so you know.
It's not even a word.
Oh, Crystal! No, Crystal, you fuck!
Get him! Where is he?
Shoot on him with arrows! Shoot him with arrows! No!
That's
I didn't come
you
down here,
out.
There's an item down here. There's an item here.
Oh, that's a spider! Oh, what the fuck is that thing?
That is terrifying.
That is terrifying. Fuck off! Yeah! Oh, he didn't fall? Whoop! He's hanging him in there! Whoa!
Oh, God.
Blue, you okay?
Yeah, I'm okay.
Hey, Blue, you can come up the stairs though, right? Oh, no, you cannot.
Man,
well, Blue, there's some items and shit over here you missed out on, then.
Yeah. Whoa. Hear that voice crack?
Yeah. Oh, and there's an urn over here? Hello. All kinds of shit. No! Spider, fuck off! Yeah, follow the sandpit, spider! Yeah, motherfucker! Oh my god, where am I going? There's a door over here? Hello, where does this door go? Oh, hello, I'm in a cantina. What the fuck? Hello, hi.
What the fuck is going on?
Woo! Oh, hey, there's a lever! Oh, but Blue's not over here. Oh my god!
What is going on?
Quit playing that motherfucker! Ah, dodge! Oh, get some stamina, Kratos. Oh, they'll die! Hello! Ha ha! There's a lever! But Blue's not over here to pull the lever! Hey, what's down
what
here?
What is going on?
Who have you to open? Thank the fucking door! What the fuck?!
What's going on, Blue?! What the hell?! I just caught the tail into that! What the fuck?!
I don't know.
What?
Unless I can attack it.
What the fuck?
Okay.
Well, Tanner trapped. Where'd Tanner go? What the fuck?
Yeah. What are you doing, kid?
You like my mask, by the way? It looks really cool, huh? No, it's not crazy.
Hold on. Do you see this? What the? His dick! What the fuck?
Know
it's continually. What the hell?
I'm not
you
shooting
it.
Dude, His leg is like, literally looks like his dick is just swinging like, back and forth like, hey, what's up? What's up?
What's up?
Hey, Blue, can you back up here? Yeah, Blue, I think you can get back up here.
He's gonna shoot off the spider ladies.
Oh, no, you cannot. Nope. Negative. You can't get back up there. Because yeah. You're missing something up there where I was. There's a fuckload of shit up there. I don't even know where we're supposed to go. There's like two different ways to go from here. Holy fuck, where do we go?
Okay, I don't. That's not who looks safe going down there.
Hey, Blue, follow me. You should follow me.
What's up?
Well, hey, Blue, that's the way to
the body! It fell again! What the fuck?
Oh, I saw that! What the?
Okay. Hell, his dick's twitching again. Okay, cool. I'm just gonna fucking leave his twitchy dick.
What?
Oh, there's nothing over here. Fuck!
Well, Blue, you kinda missed out because we kinda went the wrong way. Because I'm not sure if we can. I don't think we can get back. Because, like, there's a whole other area with stuff.
Well, yeah, that you missed.
Okay, let's progress from here. And once I get to the dodge, I'll just go back to the bonfire and slumber
you guys. Yeah. Because you don't want to.
Well, if you get. Oh, you can't beat the boss, though. So you know.
Yeah, don't fight the boss. Don't fight the boss.
Oh, that's the dodge right there?
Well, through here, and then, like, there's a. There's a big Maybe. Gate after some stuff, yeah, but that's...
We'll help you get to the boss gate, but if you, just get to the boss gate, but don't go fight it, because then you can't summon us.
I just want to make sure there's no cutscene.
What the fuck?
Oh, okay, there are shitload of spiders.
Oh my god, spiders galore! Oh man, this twin blade's eating these spiders up, I love it, dude. Job, Blue. Hold on, I'm gonna get this one.
Ah!
There you go, look at that. Look at that ass!
Alright, there's a couple more spiders, but...
There's a couple doors, too, like three or four doors. More doors. Get
locked.
It? More doors?
Hey!
There's an item here, Blue. There's an item in a body here.
So, Tanner, there's two locked doors. Where do I get the key from?
Pull the lever, Croc!
Yeah, you said there was a lever, I didn't see it.
Yeah, it was in the area that you fell past. Like, I was like, oh,
what
dude.
The fuck?
Oh, it's an invader! It's an invader! It's an invader! Invader!
God,
he's getting fucked, dude. Ah! Hey, how much you want to bet the other one's a fucking invader, too?
Probably.
Pull the lever, Kronk!
Okay, that other lever was hit before we chopped down?
Yes.
Okay.
Like, you missed a draw? Oh, hello. Tanner, can you just stand in the way?
I'm not.
Tanner's about to die. Okay, Blue can get my way there. Tanner can waste his magic. That's cool. Oh, hey, Tanner. Okay, yeah, you're gonna open that other door, Blue?
It's locked.
Okay, God. Look a dick. Oh, it's dark in here.
Hey, this is the way to the boss. You don't want to go this way.
Well, we already
at the bottom of this is the boss.
It's definitely a spider boss.
Oh my god.
Definitely a spider boss this time.
Hey, we need to de-summon or just die, so let's kill ourselves. And then he can...
Blue, I sacrifice myself for you!
No!
Yeah, Blue, homeward now, so we can summon...
Oh, I see the boss gate at the very bottom, too. What the hell?
Because there's a lot more to the area.
Okay.
That you're missing out on because you fell too far!
Let's do my world now.
I can't.
Yeah.
I can't do some fucking homework, though.
Because we're still, like, in your world.
So we're doing Tanner's world or Blue's?
No, let's
do mine.
Okay.
Oh, never mind. Can't get Kate because some nigger got summoned to Tanner's world. Oh, I can't say that word. Some moron got summoned. I don't know.
Wow,
it's just not the same when I can't say that word. I'm gonna have to say it.
You just say it.
Oh yeah! Eat my fucking twin blade, motherfucker!
Don't give power to the word, Josh. Just say it like this, like it's any other word.
Well, I don't. Wait, what the fuck?
Cha cha real smooth.
Cha cha real smooth. Do 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 do. Oh, oh, you fuck!
Two hops.
No, go down there. We can't. No, what are you doing, Tanner?
We're going this way.
Okay, move, Blue.
Everybody, clap your hands.
So now I'm right here or no?
Yeah, watch out. Watch out. There's gonna be a lot of spiders that come from here, though. Yeah.
Oh my god!
That shit, man.
My god, it's an Asian invasion!
I'll give these casters Asian invasion.
So wait, this is where I missed out on, right here?
Yeah.
Okay. Well, this is... Actually, before, okay. this is not the drop that I'm talking about.
Hey,
there's another drop there. It's thousand levels.
Hey, I'm not gonna lie.
Oh, the invasion!
Hi!
It's an NPC, don't worry.
We have to worry. We're here for... Oh my god, it's this boatman motherfucker. Watch out, Blue, watch out.
I'm knocking them off. Later, nerd!
Bravo. Oh, but there's an item down there in the water.
Oh, no. Yeah, I got eaten by him. Oh, shit.
Jesus, hey, the freaking Rancor pit.
Hey, you have to admit, though.
Hey, it's the boss soul lady.
Yes, it's the waifu. It's the waifu.
The waifu? What?
No, Josh, what the hell? This way, Josh.
What is this red lizard? And what does this gate over here do?
Don't go do that yet.
I can't even open it! I'm a phantom! Oh my god, look at all the fucking babies. Holy, what the fuck is in here?
So there's like another thought.
Gonna eat your babies!
Alright, so hey, listen, what you can buy from her is you can buy the Marakumo, which is the giant curved greatsword. You can buy the
Don't break it!
You can buy the twin blade, you can buy the composite bow and the heavy crossbow. You can buy some spells too and some other crap.
God damn.
She's also like a blacksmith, so you can upgrade stuff.
Ah, the web! It's sticky like my pit.
Alright, guys, come over here.
What the fuck just jumped out at me?
Hey,
wait, this way.
I was saying though, you gotta admit, the grasses look really cool for that clip stick. What the fuck? Hey,
what
is that? A secret opening. But also.
I can't move, sure. Oh, hi.
Crap, I got, I messed up.
He got stuck.
No, I messed up.
He jumped over.
No, yeah, come down here. This is the area that we're stuck in.
This is a shitty area.
Dang it, because, like, the part that we were in, like...
Yeah, but we still missed the other part I was going to show you. Like, we have not done it yet.
Yeah, it's my fault.
Tanner,
I'm sorry.
Can you shove us real quick, then?
Ow! Kratos Spire is in need of assistance from friends.
I don't know.
Oh my god, I just got like 3 life gems.
Wait, okay guys, how about this? Oh hey, actually, come here. Cause I have the key for this door.
Where'd you get it from?
You get it from Peyton Creighton.
Peyton Creighton, oh.
Oh?
Yeah. Peyton Creighton, whenever they fight.
Oh, hello.
Oh, seriously, I didn't get that.
It says be wary of trap, Tanner. You might want to be wary of
yes,
trap.
Yes, trap.
Ah! Oh.
Wait.
Wow,
wait.
I took that like a...
Do you hear this? Somebody's talking to me. Wait, don't talk. Somebody just said, ooh, that'll be a nice scar.
So what was the item?
It was just rusted coins, but that was scary.
It was probably the voice of Creighton talking to you.
No, he's dead.
No, he's dead.
So, that'll be a nice scar. It's engraved gauntlets. And what they do is,
Hey, Tanner, you know what's really nice is that me here. Healing your friends.
This is rare chance normal attacks become critical hits. That's awesome.
Okay.
But hey, let me heal you.
Yes, thank you. Because I took that like a fucking champ.
That, like, scared me. I don't... That's scary.
Oh, when you heard the voice?
Yeah, no, it was really, that'll be a nice scar.
Scarred me for life. Alright, well, after we desummon, it's my turn because you two failed, so it's time for me to show you how it's done.
Okay.
You can move the fuck out of the way, okay.
Okay, I'll move it.
Break the fucking door, okay. God damn.
That's my door. I just paid a lot of money for that door, and you just ruined it.
I paid a lot.
Tanner, does
so that would that just kill me instant? No, Tanner was walking it, but I was gonna ask you to straight up kill me. Like,
oh, that's very slow.
Yeah, it does 5 damage per tick.
Okay, that's not bad at all.
What? You died? What? How did you die?
He's summoning us.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
No! Right. You'll never de-summon me, I'll kill myself!
Oh! Alright, I wanna see some signs down. So, alright, I guess I gotta fall down with you guys. You're my phantom. I'm not gonna leave you die. I love you. Like brothers to me, both of you. Hey, here's something like-
oh! What the fuck was that?!
Josh, you missed out on the Essus shard. It's in this building right here.
Oh my god, I don't know! I just got blown the fuck up, dude! Like, Jesus. Hold on.
You can't get back to it. You have to do it later.
I'm gonna do some juke strat.
Oh, well, Josh, go kill the red thingy.
The red?
The
yeah.
Red bug. Well, right, on, I'll get this guy. This one will curse you. Nice
okay,
job.
I killed it. What does it do?
It's like an enemy.
Oh. It's an enema? Don't knock him into the hole, please.
Oh yeah, he did my growth.
I'm sorry.
No, you're not.
I mean, right.
I mean, I don't care. But
I mean, I don't even care.
I don't. What did you drop?
I'll tell you. A human effigy.
Ooh.
And that was it.
Oh.
Check.
Okay, so wait, go for it.
Okay.
So how you get into here? I see there's a bonfire in there.
Yes.
How you get into there is, I'll have to show you my world, just like.
Okay.
So,
yeah. That's...
So let's go fight your boss.
And then you can show me your world. Oh, also, before I join your world, I'm gonna try and make this landing here. So
yeah, Josh, this way.
Yes.
Yeah. Left. Oh no, not this way.
Oh.
Sorry.
This way. Ha ha! Oh no!
What?
I missed the jump, or I don't even get the chance to fall to that other area where I was earlier in your world.
That's okay. You can see that later, it's alright.
Wow! It didn't even give me the option though.
What's wrong? I thought you were gonna kill it in your world.
I'm dying. Oh. Spiders, but now.
Well, let's clear this area out, do something else.
No, we'll clear the area out, and Tanner said just to go ahead and do the boss in my world, because. Alright, I'm gonna get Manhunter O'Hara then. Because she can archer, and I feel like that's gonna be a handy perk against some spider. Plus, she'll make the world more difficult, right? So, I'm all about that difficult.
Oh, hi.
Why are you guys leaving me?
Because
they really aren't.
Ah.
Hey, how do I get down from here, Tanner? How do I get down over there? Because there's items galore where you guys are at.
Ah, well, this guy's still
alive. I think I see it.
Ah!
Don't die, please.
I'll heal you.
Well, you can still heal me. I'm not healthy. Full health.
My God, how do I get over there? Oh my God, I don't know how.
Here's a drop from above.
Oh my god, onto this little one? Oh my god! Hey, Tanner, I would appreciate some healing too. Oh, this is not Tanner. Oh. I just like, oh, that's not Tanner.
Yeah, okay.
Oh my god. This is getting stressful as fuck for me.
Why?
Did I drop down? Ah!
Ah! What? Oh. Hey,
I'm right behind you.
Come over here, Kratos.
Yeah, heal, Tanner, heal!
Alright.
Oh, thank you. I like the way you shake it. Why are you double healing?
Because I want to.
Because I want to.
I'm my own man, Josh.
I'm my own man.
Cunt.
Hey, there is an item over here. Corrosive Urn. Times 5.
You're a corrosive urn.
No.
Ooh, blue. What's this?
Hey, is this your waifu behind this gate, Tanner? Because the Scorpion Lady, I think so far, is the waifu of blue in this game.
I'll show you my waifu in a second.
No, it is behind the gate.
Nope.
Oh, what the hell?
Uh-oh.
Fucking jester hat. You know. Damn. What the fuck?
That's a dragon's head.
What the fuck? Don't make any sentiments. You can smell fear. Okay, it can smell a lot of things. My god, the piss dripping from my pants! It probably can! Oh my fuck, there's a lot of spiders!
I'm not gonna lie. The spider is really generic looking. Okay, you cannot attack his legs.
Just attack the head.
Wow. Holy shit! Ah!
Oh! You're almost dead.
Ow.
Oh shit, she's got a lot of health!
Oh my god!
She's got a fuckload of health.
Oh god. Yes, so take a flask.
That's how I like my woman.
Come.
Dangerous.
Oh yeah. I'm thinking man. Oh my god. I'm thinking man up there on O'Hara really did help. The Duke's near Freya. Oh, oh my god, what the hell? God, fuck off!
How'd you do that, Tanner?
What is Tanner attacking? That's doing damage.
There's two heads. There's two heads.
Oh.
Oh, oh shit, there is! I did not know that.
What's he getting ready to do? Oh.
Watch out.
Yeah, I'm not gonna lie, Tanner. Spider's really generic.
Ah!
Josh, you made me get hit by that. Alright, we gotta let Josh do the rest. Back up, Blue, back up. Let's let Josh do this.
No! That's not- no. No. Fuck off!
Well, Manhunter O'Hara did it.
Thank you, Manhunter O'Hara!
What the fuck?
I love you. Oh, she's gone. Oh, hey, what's that? Hello?
I see that right there.
Yeah, what is this?
I don't know.
Examine! Oh, hold on. Okay. I gotta examine it. Hold on.
It's the Lord's soul.
Great soul and praise! What?
Yeah. Alright, Kratos, where's that whole other area you were talking about?
I'm pretty sure it wasn't like a whole other area that you found. It was just like a part of a different part of the
part of a thing. It was a part of a thing. Oh my god, so many items, holy fuck. Staff of Wisdom, when the fuck did I get this?
A mimic. Mimic, I mean.
It's a fucking 50 in intelligence and S ranking. Holy shit.
Uh-huh.
Oh shit.
Oh god.
That was really violent.
Yeah, that was pretty violent. Yeah.
Not good. Oh my god.
Are you fighting the boss?
No, I kind of fucked myself with the invader and the multiple spiders. Oh my god.
That's what you get for trying to rush through. You gotta take your
turn. Well, I don't know, you're not helping me, and Kratos is not helping.
I'm doing shit, okay? God, fuck off.
What the fuck, a frog? Okay.
Hey, don't drag me into this. I would help you if I were there, but I'm not, so fuck off.
Oh shit, don't die! No!
I believe in you,
no,
Blue.
No!
Yes! Kill him now, Daddy!
Why would you want your father to kill someone? That is awful.
Yeah,
really. Did I say that?
Yes, you did, you awful person.
Fucking die, you prick.
I'm not a prick, okay? Prick.
Not you! Ah!
Alright, well, I got the Black Steel Katana to plus 10. Hell yeah, dude. That's another fucking weapon. That's
yeah,
badass.
Black Steel Katana's my favorite katana.
I love this chick. She's like, you've been gone so long, but I'll still let you suck my pussy. I mean, what?
I'll still let you suck my dick.
She doesn't have a dick, though. Dude, that Dragon Slayer's speed damage on it sucks ass.
Oh, does it?
Well, it only sucks because it's not upgraded. Silly bean.
True. I'll provide whatever service I can, even if for
pick up the fire.
Thank you, I appreciate it.
I don't think that's in her dialogue.
It's called mods, kid! Get some. I like how he said that, my instant reaction was just to laugh, like, fuck off.
I know what you're talking about now. It's a little
intense. Yep. Yep, it's that wood bridge, and then just don't fall from here. Oh my god,
I shouldn't allow her.
Yeah, there's like a shit ton of shit in here.
Oh, they're chest.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, like, there's a lot of stuff in here.
Oh, that's the chest. Oh, I got a ring.
I got a robe, hell yeah, so loaded her robe.
Oh, that's all it was. Okay.
Well, I think there's a couple other things. Maybe. I don't know.
I don't think so. So I'm just kind of like lost now.
Oh,
shit. Oh,
don't fall asleep, kid.
Yeah, kid. Oh, man.
Yeah.
Oh,
kid.
Southern Ritual Band. That's one.
Whatever. Ah, the damage.
The damage is real. How the fuck do I get that item over there? Holy fuck. That's gonna take some exploring.
The fuck? Oh my god. Oh. Oh.
Alright, so...
Fucking rough, please.
Well, alright, how do I get to that bonfire, or that, whatever item you said I missed, Tanner, from here? Or can I? Ooh, I don't think
somewhere.
I can from here. Nope, I can't from here, I gotta, like, one more boner it. Okay. There's an item over there? I don't know how the fuck to get that item. Holy shit, that's gonna take some time. Shit.
Oh, fuck
off.
I'm only gonna have 5 extra flash for the boss.
Damn. Hey, you should have summoned me and Tanner. We would have helped.
Well, I don't know what you guys are doing.
I'm in this area. I'm just exploring all the shit I didn't get. That's really it. That's how you get this item right here. Twinkling! Oh, that was fucking worth it. Alright, now I got a homeward boner one more time, because there's no way to get out where I'm at. Now I'm gonna go get the fucking, thing that I didn't get last time, Tanner. You said it was sublime bone dust, or I don't know.
What?
I got a sublime bone dust?
I don't know.
That's the shard. I'm pissed. Jesus, this fucking spider can make me take a pass.
I know, they're actually pretty annoying by yourself. Oh shit.
Oh, backstab you! Put the black steel katana, you're fucking dead.
Oh, come on! Oh my god! What the fuck? Oh my god, there's too many enemies!
Oh shit! Oh, what is this? It's a splash shard! Yes! I got it! Yes! Yes!
How did that get me? Oh my god. Okay, I missed there. God!
Hey Tanner, how do I get to that bonfire?
Alright, so okay. So teleport to the bonfire here after the church.
Oh, okay, I gotta go back there? Well, yeah, I'm like, where I got that Estus Flash shard that I missed. Can I get to it from there or negative?
So fucked over right now.
Negative. So you gotta go back to negative, so you gotta go back.
Give me just a second. Yeah, I'm homework bonering this shit. I'm gonna rest at this bonfire because if all the enemies respawn, I want my weapons
at
full.
Oh my god.
Shit, you know.
I'm not at full Estus Flash.
Blue, after I get this other bonfire that's by this blacksmith, just homework boner and summon me, dude. I'll fucking take care of everything. Dude, trust me.
I'm already here. I'm just gonna try it.
Alright.
Just there's so many fucking enemies. Like, what the fuck?
Master Hawk Greatsword? What the hell? Greatsight? Oh my god, okay, that's
not dealing with you, fucking spider. Fuck off.
Alright, how do I get to it, Tanner? Tell me.
Okay. So you kill the guy, you kill the spiders, whatever, and then go down the,
zip line?
Yeah, go down the zip line.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
Okay. I went down that short ass zip line.
Yeah.
Now where?
Well,
oh, do I have to run jump over there?
Well, I don't know. I got really confused, so I looked up a video.
I think I could have just fallen from above.
Yeah.
So you kind of fucked me over.
I'm just gonna homeward bone again and try it.
Oh fuck!
What?
I tried to make the jump and it was fucking mage. Shit. Oh, the mage is about to kill me with these. Okay, I got a fucking.
Oh shit! The lasers! The lasers!
The lasers.
God, open the fucking door, please. Take a flask so I don't die. And then
oh, the lasers!
This shit. No!
Run,
I want
god
the fucking home boner! Oh my god! Yes! Homeward boner! Jesus Christ, game!
Oh my god!
Jesus! Oh my god,
see,
dude.
Before Skull of the First Sin, there were two zip lines that took you to it. But yeah, that part across is where you need to go, and after that you just progress.
God, all these fuckers.
Yeah, smooth sailing after that. Just watch out for the hole in the middle. Watch out for
I
the
got
hole.
The Mastodon Greatsword again. Alright. I'm gonna put on the fucking ring, cat ring, and I have the fucking feline boots, and I have the fucking. Okay. I should not take any damage from this wall. Jesus. You're dead again. Suck at the game. Okay.
Oh my god, I think I took his head off. I think.
Okay, okay. I made the
fall.
Oh my
god, oh my god.
Didn't make
god
it, but I made it.
What fall? Oh, okay, okay.
Oh my god! Two mages!
Yeah, make
my god
sure you kill them.
Oh, this is like another little area, too. What the hell?
Well, sort of. Not really. It's just like, go down the ladder, and around on the other side of the circle, there's the bonfire.
Fuck
but there's a lot of.
Give me one fucking hit, fucking
die.
There's
a bunch of spiders there. Watch out for the spiders.
Those spiders are like no way no.
Wow, that trash guy fucked. Damn.
Dude, I just killed like five spiders. Yep. Fuck off, spiders! My god, you're so fucking annoying. Not even hard, they're just fucking annoying!
I know.
Whoa.
I know, trust me, you'll see my baby all get pissed off.
Spider! God damn, you're gonna make me kill every spider I see in the life, and I don't deserve all right it.
Alright, Tanner, how do you get that other dog fire behind the door?
Tanner just got done explaining that to me, Blue.
Well, I don't think that's
oh, did you beat the boss on your own, Blue?
Ah, this guy's attacking me.
Oh my god.
I know if I this is shit. Alright.
You know what? I'm resting at this bonfire 12 times. killing these spiders, because I do not want all these fucking spiders spawning every time I come to this fucking bonfire.
Oh, bonfire.
Come on!
Oh, that thing is broken! Oh, shit.
I'm about to die.
What the fuck is this thing? What the fuck is that? What is that?
God, off. I need to take a flask.
What is this thing?
What's what thing?
This. Whatever the fuck it is.
No one has come this far. Never been in all that.
Whatever!
Your honor, do you wish to share this curse? Then accept the fate of your ilk, and face the trials that await you.
My god, fuck off, homing missiles!
Yes, you have already joined the Crestfallen.
Odd.
Young Harlow, there are but two paths. Inherit the order of this world, or destroy it. Only a true monarch can make such a choice.
Aw, dude. I've had fucking enough of spiders for one day, holy fuck.
This far. And yet your journey is far from over.
Fucking, oh my god, this fucking spiders! Jesus, fuck off!
You in what it takes.
God damn, the mage!
I know your pain.
Dude, I just want the fucking... boss weapons at this point. Jesus, fuck off!
I know, dude. I know that.
God. Oh my god, they broke the fucking. Oh, you're just pissing me off, spiders, at this point. Oh, I avoided his attack, but the dodging in this game doesn't work. I forgot, so it didn't avoid. Oh my god. Fucking geniuses make a game that doesn't fucking work.
So that thing, is that what the final boss?
No. Well, no. No?
Well, no. Fuck off, spiders! My god!
Jesus Christ.
I'm in the middle of, like, the menu, and there are more coming.
I know.
Jesus, I don't know how many fucking Mastodon greatswords I got. Fucking elephant trunk armor. Fucking goddamn. Oh my god, I need to calm down, dude. I'm, like, fucking furious right now.
Well, please stop yelling.
Do not take the zipline, though. Do not take it.
Mage. Ah, really? I'm hitting the fucking ceiling? Oh my god. Okay, Mage is dead.
Okay. So, you're looking, like, at the zipline. Look right, and then you're going to want to... If you look right and walk to the edge that you can, and then look down, and there's gonna be like a little thing you're gonna fall onto, like a little rocky cliff. You fall onto that.
Okay. Ah.
Did you make it or did you fall all the way down?
Well, I fell all the way down.
Oh, okay. Well, you got a homework boner because you missed it.
No, I died.
Oh. Well, basically you're gonna fall down onto that rocky overhang, and then you're gonna walk inside. There's gonna be like two mages you need to kill, and then
alright, shit ton of spiders.
Yeah, and then you're gonna go down a ladder, and then you're gonna run to the bonfire. But if you run to the bonfire, there's gonna be like fucking eight spiders that are in that fucking hole.
I don't know why the spiders weren't that bad at first, but now they're just like fucking annoying.
Cause there's so many of them.
Yeah.
Souls, give me my souls. Alright.
Oh, Blue, did you encounter that thing at that bonfire?
Yeah, I don't know what the fuck that was.
Okay.
Oh, two mages.
Hey, guys.
What?
Yes?
Would you be okay with ending it here?
Well, where's the next area? Can we like get to the next bonfire pretty good or?
No, not quickly. It'll take a while.
Alright, then, yeah, we can go back to my jeweler and end it. I'm just talking to this chick.
Oh, I'm sorry.
Okay. I exhausted her dialogue. I was just gonna see. Because I'm so tired. Tanner says I'm tired.
Should have taken a nap. I'm not hurrying yet.
I know, neither am I, if I'm honest. I told you to take a nap.
I should have taken a nap.
Told you to.
Well, tomorrow,
not my dad.
Well, you know, maybe I am, and you just don't know it yet, son.
No, hope Tanner, so. I mean.
Well, okay, that's kind of weird. Like, I hope so.
So like, that all there is the thought fire? That's it?
Well, the next part,
he's like trying not to spoil it, I can tell.
Yeah, would you guys be okay with doing it tomorrow?
Yeah, that's fine.
Cause like, the pathway to the next bonfire is really long and kinda difficult.
And you're from Majula, let me ask you.
No.
Oh. Alright, I'll just go to Majula and
Yep, yeah. I'm doing
all right.
All
right. Good night, guys.
Yep.
Night, Tanner.
What time will you be able to play tomorrow?
Do you even want to attempt to play before I work? No.
No.
Because I'm probably going to get by like 10 in the morning.
Nope, I'm sleeping.
Alright, so.
We'll just play
after I get off work. At the same time, I'll get home at like 12, 12:30.
Alright, I'll take a nap tomorrow. Actually, no, I'll just sleep in so I won't be tired. But yeah, whatever. See you guys.
See ya.
Alright guys, I'm gonna end the video here, so thank you for watching and I'll see you next time.